Guess what I did today? Those were the words I said to you. It was last May, don't know the exact day. In my head there was a ring. Then you told me that you love me more than anything in your life. So I asked you, would you do me the honor of being my wife? I will be your man, your protector, your best friend, till my humble life is ended and time begins again. Some people grew apart, but you stayed right in my heart. Yeah, and so many times, picture this day inside my mind. And for so many years, ooh, I knew it would be you here with me. For my wife, the center of my life, and I will never ever fade from this choice I've made. Ooh, oh, 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 yeah, 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 yeah. Come on,
we could be strong together for so long.
Share my love.
Commended of St. Paul to be honorable among all. Therefore, it is not by any to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, soberly, and in the fear of God. Into this holy estate, these two persons present come down to be joined. I require and charge you both, as you will answer at the dreadful day of judgment when the secrets of all hearts shall be disclosed, that if either of you know any impediment why you may not be lawfully joined together in matrimony, you do not confess it. But be well assured that if any persons are joined together otherwise than as God's word doth allow, their marriage is not lawful. William, will I have this woman to thy wedded wife to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keeping thee only unto her, so as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Will I have this man to thy wedded husband to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Will I love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him, so long as ye both shall live?
I will.
Who giveth this woman to be married to this man?
We do, along with our mother.
I will.
Take thee, Lakeitha. To my wedded wife.
To hold. From this day forward.
For richer or poorer. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. Till death us do part. According to God's holy ordinance. And thereto,
I give you
my troth. I, Lakeitha, take thee, William.
To my wedded husband.
To have and to hold. From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For richer or poorer. In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
I give you my troth. Yeah, please have rings. The ring is a continuous circle. Therefore, it should never be broken. Shall we pray? Bless, O God our Father, these rings that are given to one each to the other. May they wear them as they abide in your presence and continue in your favor until their life's end. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Amen. With this ring.
With this ring.
I be with. In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And the Son.
And the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I be with. In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Amen. Almighty God, creator of mankind, who only art the wellspring of life, bestow upon these thy servants, if it be thy will, the gift of and heirs of children, and grant that they may see their children grown up in the faith and fear and the admonition of the Lord. To the honor, those whom God hath joined together, let no one put asunder. For as much as William and Lakeitha have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and this company, and thereto have given and pledged their troth, each to the other, and have declared the same by giving and receiving of their rings, and by joining hands, the power invested in me with the state of South Carolina, I pronounce that you are now husband and wife in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Just to see if I'm awake enough for me. What I feel. this sunshine.
I gotta be the one you
know. Cause I will always love you so. I gotta be the one you need. I'm just telling you that I gotta be.
I picture you and me starting a life together. We could be. We'll take this vow.